professional. If I was a professional athlete, I'd have been talking hella shit. So I'm a fan of people that talk shit. Nigga, I'd have been calling niggas bitches, hoe ass niggas, all type of shit, nigga. Fuck you and your family, nigga. I'd have been saying hella shit.
Niggas gonna make them thought they concentration gonna fuck up the whole shit.
Hell yeah. Cause I'm passionate for no money. Yeah. Man, I got in the fights at the gym hooping against niggas. This is for free. I'm paying to be here. And I'm passionate. Soft ass nigga. This nigga can't guard me. This nigga a hoe. And this for free. So if you gave me millions to play in a league, oh, I'm disrespecting niggas.
I got a monthly.
This nigga's a bitch. He can't guard me. I've been rubbing it. Don't touch me, nigga. I've been tripping.
And the ones I like, honestly, I like the ones that talk back. Because then it get me, get my blood going even more. Yeah. The ones that don't say nothing be the ones like, hey, bro, you talk shit to them, they just. Like, hey.